vulture populations in South Africa and actually worldwide are declining at an alarming rate. As ESA hunters, we're very concerned about the rate of decline of these magnificent bird species. So we decided to get involved in vulture conservation.
Ons hele aasvoël restaurant project kom nou al 'n klomp jare saam. Die gemeenskap het 'n groot rol daarin. Ons kry baie karkasse van die gemeenskap af.
Die aasvoël restaurant bestaan nou al jare hierso en dit is ook op die trekroute van die aasvoëls. Hier vanaf is hulle trek. Die aasvoëlrestaurant is op hulle GPS'e ingestel, so hulle weet hulle kry hulle kos hierso. Badfasiliteite, waterdamme is hierso, so hulle geniet dit hierso.
So one of the main reasons why Volpro exists is to protect and preserve the species because they are declining at an incredibly rapid rate, with some species having declined by over 97%. Now one sometimes asks, why do we need to protect vultures? And simply being as they are nature's garbage cleanup crew, where they help prevent the spread of diseases, which is hugely important. Vulture restaurants are incredibly important. They address the threat of a lack of safe, reliable, and sufficient food. The Lichtenburg Vulture Restaurant does all of that. In addition, it does something much more important. It brings the SA Hunters Association and its members directly involved with the conservation of the species, making sure carcasses are free from veterinary drugs, making sure carcasses are free from leaded ammunition, if any have been shot, and making sure that they are free from any potential other poisoning that the vultures could have been exposed to outside of that feeding site.